We've arrived in Kathmandu after 17 long hours in the Dhaka airport. We are going to head down to the backpacking district and go pick up some supplies for our camping trip in Gaunshahar.
Hello, Nepal!
Which is the backpacker neighborhood of Kathmandu. It's full of trekking supply shops. A few of them actually sell real stuff. There's North Face Shop, Mountain Hardware, and a couple others. Most of them are fakes. Quality differs. We've got some stuff for our camping trip. Hopefully it lasts us.
Round and round.
Mind us is the The stupa.
Oh, we have blessings on.
Lots of blessings, see?
Right here?
Two.
Here.
How is Kathmandu different from China, where we came from?
Because it's dirty.
Hey, Callie. What are we having for dinner?
Bus soup. And we're in Nepal.
Yeah, we're in Nepal.
Look at that tower.
We spent 6 nights with a workaway in a small village in Nepal named Gaunshahar. The highlight of our time was by far the 3-day, 2-night camping trek that we did with 6 local grade 3 students up through the mountain.
We are the best. go to bed.
Here?
Yesterday.
Yesterday, wow. Okay, so when are you going back to Canada?
We're on a big trip, so we're gonna come back to Canada in a year.
Oh, I